what a series.
Thank you. That's so exciting. And be sure to join the morning news beginning at 5. We'll have more Giants World Series coverage and, of course, Election Day coverage. Have a great night, everyone.
Good night.
Human Target is back and better than ever.
What is happening?
Saving your life.
Human Target,
November 17th on KTVU Fox 2.
My parents have always lived in the States until 2 years ago when my dad transferred to Istanbul. They settled in quickly, found their local deli, a few shortcuts, and a neighborhood hangout. But there's one thing they miss: their beloved hometown team. So I asked City how many thank you points it would take to give them something special. Their old seats, 5 and 6, row C.
City thank you points can be used for almost anything you choose. What's your story? City can help you write it.
David Harmer wrote an education plan titled Abolish the Public Schools. He even called our schools insidious and socialism. As families struggle to raise their kids, to provide a good education, Harmer bragged, we can design a plan to dismantle them. David Harmer's just too radical. We need Jerry McNerney, protecting local schools from devastating cuts, endorsed for his independence by the Contra Costa Times, Stockton Record, and our local teachers.
I'm Jerry McNerney, and I approve this message.
I'm among 30,000 employees who used to work for HP.
I was supposed to retire there.
Carly Fiorina changed all that.
Fiorina laid off 30,000 people, and she'd shipped our jobs to China.
And India.
I had to pack my bags, and I was out the door that night.
We even had to train our replacements. She didn't need 5 corporate jets.
$100 million for herself.
Fiorina never cared about our jobs. Not then, and not now.
I'm Barbara Boxer, and I approve this message.
Coverage of the news where you live.
Another small earthquake this morning rattled
Park. Frank Somerville, Julie Hanger. Weeknights on KTVU Channel 2 News at 6. The